Back in the 90s, the Chicago Bulls would entertain fans by staging virtual races between Bulls on the Jumbotron during timeouts. During one timeout, Michael Jordan bet Scottie Pippen $100 on which Bull would come in first place. The two bet on the games throughout the season, and Jordan almost always won because unbeknownst to Scottie, Michael would take the court before the game to see the races being tested out on the Jumbotron.
Link in bio for the Air Grogu.